This is the elodea photosynthesis lab setup. So here is the elodea. So first we're gonna put it in boiling water for 10 to 15 seconds. And then we'll put it in rubbing alcohol. So the smaller container there, the smaller beaker is the rubbing alcohol. We'll put it in there until it loses its color.